back to the new video where today, hold on, let me fix my mic. What's up everybody, welcome back to a new video where today I have a new video for you guys. It's named The Crew, and I know I spelled the title wrong. It's supposed to be The and then Crew. I spelled R-C-U-C-R-U, and it's supposed to be C-R-E-W. So let's just continue. I just started this game. It's a pretty good game. I have no idea how to use this. My first time playing it, and I actually got it for my dad. Yeah, and this game is, I got it for my dad. No! Oh my God. Come on, we got this. This is the coolest game I've ever played. Oh my God! Come on! Awesome! Got it, got it, got it. Get out of my way, cop. Flip you over. This is amazing! And it's awesome. I'm not even... Oh my God! I even got a boost! Oh God. This is the coolest game I've ever played. Come on! Boost! The finish is right there. And I just drifted! Like a pro. Mission complete. I like this game. Version 502099. It's a pretty good game. I like it. I love it. I don't like it. I love it.
I'm clean. I'm on my way.
About time, Alex. I've got you a race-ready ride stashed in a barn nearby.
Where?
Where? You haven't updated your 510 net in a while, have you?
Okay.
See the radar on your mini-map? It should be showing the direction of the nearest data station. The closer you are, the greener it gets. Follow.
Okay, we're on it. I chose that vehicle. Coming for you. Me coming for you. Damn, he got away. There's no way I can go all the way over there. Or could I? Ha! Damn, what did I do?
Alex, you there yet?
Nope.
Just follow the pings, kid. Call me when you're there.
Got him! Damn! Damn! He got away! He's not getting away from me this time. Damn! This... Come on! Crap! Did I crash onto him? Come on! Crash! Damn, no, 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 no! Not onto there! Is this a race of some type? Cause I got my boost on. Oh God, oh God, oh God, I suck at this game. I suck at this game.
Harry, I'm here. What now?
We need you at this race real soon, Alex, so let's get your map up to date.
Oh, more computer crap, right?
That's right. Let's get you synced to the 510 net.
I've got it. I know what it is.
We found backdoors into these data stations all across the country. So we load our own info onto their servers. You can find everything on here, man. Race events, places of interest, you name it. And it's all encrypted and secure. I marked the barn.
Awesome.
You see it?
Yeah.
Set a waypoint and get over there. We need you back in Detroit ASAP.
Got it. No, 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 no. Okay.
Get a hustle on, Alex. You ain't got time to screw around.
Okay. Got it. Pretty nice game. Oh god! I suck at the driving.
Hey Harry, I'm here.
We happy?
Oh, we happy.
Damn right. I put a lot of money under the hood, so you should have more than enough muscle to burn tonight's crowd. Speaking of which, you need to get here soon, Alex. Your brother's spooked about something.
It's not like Dayton. I'm on my way.
Now this is what I call a Mustang.
Need it in Detroit, Alex. Set a waypoint and get over here. And put your game face on. This race is gonna be intense, man. You should see this crowd.
I can handle it.
No doubt. Just don't forget your brother needs to see you after. Sounds serious.
Don't worry, old man. I'm not gonna forget.
This is the fastest car I've ever... Hope he's okay. Scratch the car, you're gonna pay. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Trust me, I don't know where to go. Oh, he just got away. Oh my god, I beat all of you! Ha! Oh god! Not the car, not the car, not the car, not the car. Damn. Scratched it. You guys should play Watch Dogs. And also, I have a glitch. Oh god. I have a glitch for the PS4 that you can get free games. Unlimited. You can't get banned for doing it, but it's a pretty easy way to do it. All you have to do is, it has to be a demo. The game has to have a demo. Oh my god, sorry, I did not pay attention. Yo, what's up, my buddy? I am playing The Crew. It's a pretty good game. And, I have a glitch that works for the PS4. All you have to do is... How you call it? You have to... Oh god, I have to do this. Cool. Nice. Okay, good. Damn, move, bro! Oh god. I think I'm supposed to dodge them. Oh no, I'm supposed to go on them! Oh, this game is awesome! I like it. Damn, I suck. Is that what I think it is? Damn! I'm gonna crash it. Oh no, never mind. So yeah, the glitch, oh god, I'm gonna pause this game. Oh look, it has like a little contact thing. Damn, I really wish I can buy it. The calling all units. Did I put a waypoint? Oh yeah, the glitch is that the game has to have a demo or else it won't work. The demo, it's a glitch where you can get the full game with just the demo. So what you're gonna have to do is go to the PlayStation Store and go to demos or demos or find any game that has the demo that you like, and then when you get the demo, when it's loading to download, all you have to do is spam circle. And then it's gonna take you all back to the home screen, and then let it download, and then it's gonna say full game, and it's awesome. That's how I got the crew. This is a full game. I had to find the demo for any game. It was real hard to find. And I actually... Oh god. Is this police? I had to find the demo. And then after the demo, I spammed circle. I spammed it. And then I got out. And it said full game.
Alex, where are you, man?
I'm right here.
The local boy ain't gonna show.
Relax, I'll be there.
Oh, Alex! It said Alex! Like my gamer tag, Alex King 669. Damn. I'm gonna fail it. Damn, feeling I'm gonna fail this mission. Oh god! Ha! I got a boost. Second. Oh, got it. Ha! Damn! And my car is jacked up. Checkpoint. Perfect. Drift! Damn, this game doesn't drift? That's sad. Man, that was second. Damn. Come on. Oh God. Come on, careful. Oh, damn, stop. Yes, I'm in first. Damn. Oh! Jesus! I suck at this game. Oh! I think I killed someone. No, he's right behind me. Damn, I should have gotten slow. Come on, finish line. Yes! Booyah! And my car is all jacked up. Oh yeah. I love this game. It's named The Crew. I'm just skipping the movie. Isn't this game awesome? Vroom vroom. This game is actually for my dad. I got it for him.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. and I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? You don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dayton, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm a V8. And my own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? No wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. V4 I ain't met yet. Gotta ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. If I've got to put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously.
And I messed up the car. Again. Okay. 30 seconds left. Damn! These sons of ding-dongs! Get the hell out of my... Yeah! And I made it. Mission complete. Again. I'm a level 2. I even got Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Full game. I'll go right ahead and just picture that. Take a picture and put it and send it to you. Yeah, you, bruh. Yeah, you know who I'm talking to. I'm gonna have to pause this. It's gonna go pause for a second. I'm gonna take a picture. Take a movie. No. Wrong one. Take a picture. No. Oh God, you guys might be seeing a different screen. Come on. And I am sending it to Kevin. It says full game. You can see it. I'm just skip the movie. Oh yeah, the reason is I haven't been doing broadcast lately or videos is because I'm on a break, and especially my ear hurts and how you call it, and my eyes been burning lately. That's why I didn't go to school today.
We have a budget for this operation, Alex, but it's limited. I've given you enough cash to buy and set up your first ride. Spend it wisely. After that, you'll have to fund upgrades yourself.
Oh my God, they have, oh my God, you gotta be kidding me, they have a Mustang, bruh, Jesus, oh my God, I have to tell my mom to come see this, hold on. Damn, these cars are awesome. Look at that. Oh my God, look at that. Oh, they got the Mustang. Which one should I get? Should I get the first one, second, third, or fourth? So that's why you did not go to school? Yes. And Kevin, can you choose a car for me? The first one, second, third, or fourth? These are all awesome. Wikipedia.
Each region has its own car dealer and they're packed with sweet rides. You can go in and take a test drive. Compare performance stats and get a feel for what you want to buy. Each dealer sells different rides, and they're all frequently resupplied.
Can I take it for like a test drive? Test drive. Four. Oh, the fourth one? Hold on, I'm gonna have to take a test drive on every single goddamn car. Aw, man, you came too late. I'll take, three, two, one, go! Do you think I know boost? Hell nah. Without the boost, I'm not picking this car. But the drifts are beautiful. Damn, I just messed it up. Stop crashing. The problem is that it has no nitro. Damn, 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 damn. Yo, I will be back in a sec. Sure. And also, I got tons of medicine, like, I got to drink pills, I got eye drops. Terrible. It's terrible being sick, because sometimes you just miss out on some of the good stuff. Ew, come on. I don't want this. Okay, you're back. That took you a real life second. I gotta be honest, it took you a real second. So, I kinda want a good car. Hold on. And I'm gonna have to do something for a sec. I have to take eye drops, so I'll be back. I'm still back. I'm just laying down because I took my eye drops and, of course, I forgot. Shout outs to Cool Sniper. Go subscribe. And, yeah. I mean, this car is pretty cool and I can't barely even see it because I have my eyes closed and I'm thinking of getting that one. It looks like a Mustang. It's pretty awesome. I like it. I love it. The Mustang looks amazing. I loved it. And I'm not gonna be able to be recording for a long time. Cause it sucks, I know. Right now, I'm not moving anything because I have to do something, but I'm just talking. Of course, Cool Sniper. Yes, you can have a shout out. Shout outs to Cool Sniper. Go subscribe to him. Yeah. And also, oh God! My controller just fell on the floor. The good thing is that it's, oh, okay. And now my headset fell. Jesus, press you to use handbrake. That's weird. I said press handbrake. Oh yeah, now I know what the thing means. That I can use the handbrake. And right now I have my scarf on and you hear something weird because I got my scarf on, my beautiful scarf. I love it. Thank you, Mom, for buying it. And yeah. I'm thinking of getting the Mercedes. Mercedes! I don't even know if a Mercedes is even a car. Grabbing the... what's that? What is it? What's the car's name again? What was it? I forgot. A Mercedes. Oh, a Mustang! I'm thinking of grabbing that Mustang. That white one. That black one. Or probably the back blue one. Yeah, I kind of like the Mustang better. But I kind of like the white one. Which is this one. Okay, we already saw that one. Now we're going to have to see test. No. I don't want to test this thing out. I kind of like the Mercedes. Oh, God damn it. Stop saying Mercedes. I kind of want the... what's it named? The... How you call it? I forgot the name. Mustang. Kind of want the Mustang. Screw it, I'm gonna take this white one. I like it, I love it. I hope it has like good power and stuff. You know what I mean. And also, you guys, I forgot something to tell you. Happy St. Patrick's Day. You guys probably hear something weird because I put my scarf on, my, how you call it? What's it named again? Ew. My St. Patrick's necklace. So yeah, it's a pretty nice day.
Alex, there are car dealers like this all across the country. Each dealer has a different stock of cars. So you might want to swing by each and take a look. There are 510 tuners all over the country who specialize in different car modifications. As this operation progresses, you'll need to access...
I'm going to just close my door. Is it okay?
Now,
okay.
Let's get you a street ride. Street spec cars are lightly modified rides, built for street racing and tuned for the open road. Most common 510 ride for a reason. Street spec should be your first choice for cross-country road trips.
Nice! And the first thing I'm going to do... Oh, we can zoom out. Yay. I need to set a waypoint. Perfect. Perfection. Because I want to go see how...
There's a tuner across town.
Ah, damn! There's no nitro. That sucks. Doesn't this car look awesome? Heck no. Heck no. Oh god. Damn! Damn, this is the best car I've ever driven. But the bad thing is there's no nitro on it. Damn. How you like me now? How you like me now? I love that song. Radio. Perfecto. Best car I've ever seen. Nope. I'm gonna go around. Oh god! I got one on my tail. And now, he's gonna pay. Damn! Where'd he go? Ah! By my side. I'm not even paying attention! I wasn't even paying attention. Open. Nope. I like to open that later. Wikipedia, ghost. Oh damn, oh damn, oh damn. And also, I have... a Ubisoft account. Isn't this car amazing? And I just broke the front again. Do you see that? It's fixing itself. Do you see that? It's just fixing its own self. Oh, that's creepy. That's an Illuminati confirmed right there. Oh, it's fixing all by itself. Oh my god, this is the creepiest game I've ever played. So, how you doing, Connor? You guys should go subscribe to Cool Sniper and Gangster for Life and Roman Outwood and last shout out. This is the last shout out. Maybe second last shout out of the day. The second last shout out is go subscribe to Logan Hall Vlogs. He's a good YouTuber. I love him. He's funny. He makes vines. Used to. Rest in peace, Vine. Nice car. I see what you picked there. Ew. Nice, Evan. I like your car. I like yours more. Because it's color. Yellow. Now this is what I call a crew. You get it? How come that guy goes faster than me? Oh god. Damn! And I just broke my whole car. Even more. No. Wait, damn. Let's get back on the track. I know we can do this. I just know it. I'ma crash into light. Oh, he picked the Mercedes. I mean, Mercedes. Damn, I gotta stop saying Mercedes. He picked the, how you call it? What's that car's name? Mustang. I gotta learn how to use this game. Yoink! Okay, got it. I just gotta get out of my phone. No driving while using phones. It's dangerous. Trust me, it is. I didn't watch Dogs 2, and man, I fell so much. I crashed into other people. Damn. Yeah. Come on. Come on, you can get it. Got it. Now I'm not stabled. Got it. Damn, I lost. I got bronze. Bronze on the limit. No, not. Continue. Thank you. Repeat. Continue. Okay, just continue with my journey, okay? What? What happened? What the hell happened? That's weird.
Get that stock ride tuned, Alex. We're on a schedule here.
What the hell? Where are we going? Oh, she sent us halfway through. Thank you, stranger. Stop scratching my car. I just got it. Ha! Damn. This is the coolest car and fastest car. I mean, it doesn't have no nitro and stuff, which just sucks. Wrong way. Oh! I was going the wrong way. Man, my only wish that I wish right now is me gathering all the what's it named? All of them, what's their name? Dragon Balls, and wishing myself turning into Goku and giving nitro to this goddamn car. I love this music. This game is supposed to be for my dad, because I got it for him. And I like it. I actually like it. The cars are beautiful. Awesome. I gotta get you. Oh my god! This is awesome. I like this game. Damn. I got two of them. Two of my buddies. Maybe I'm probably getting closer to them. I think the main character is Alex. Probably got pretty slow cars. I'm supposed to be right here. Didn't see them at all. But the car that I have, I think it's pretty awesome and pretty fast. Don't crash. I hate crashing. Damn, 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 damn. The first thing I do and the first thing I say and the first thing I do. Yo, what's up, my buddy? You like my car? So jacked up. Let's crash into this guy. Damn, you just got screwed. Ha! Pranked! Oh god, I think he's coming. Oh wow, he's way behind us. Okay, bye. Have a great time. Wow, he's pretty slow. We have another one. Let's crash into him. Hope he's not a police. Wait. Go slow. Hold on, I'm gonna have to pull over right here and learn more about this. Oh my god, this is the best game I've ever. Okay, go for you. I can use it?
Motorcycles are fast, agile, and perfect for slicing through traffic. Don't get distracted popping wheelie.
So you go here, go to drive, and then stunts. Or not.
Motorcycles
bikes.
Are fast, agile, and perfect for slicing through traffic. Don't get distracted, Poppin. Motorcycles are fast, agile, and perfect for slicing through traffic. Don't get distracted popping wheelies and stoppies. Find new rides at the motorcycle dealer, and remember, you can tune them at tuners throughout the U.S.
Damn! Is there anything else I can learn? What is this supposed to be? Okay. What is this, photos? I gotta learn more about this game.
Coda Boom, Las Vegas. Sonic Digital.
This is A Radio.
And that's the radio. What is this? Car settings? What is this? Okay. What is this? I gotta learn more about this. I'm not on air anymore? Damn. As always, you know what my catchphrase is. Peace out.